When you're playing a 16th note groove with one stick up on the hi-hat, have a go at playing a right-hand accent flam on beats 2 and 4 as an easy way to start to get that wonky, broken beat kind of feel. Experiment with how tight or how loose you play the flams to push the feel further, and then see if you can start to move your right stick onto other surfaces to see how it exaggerates the sound.